position. Water in the fore peak. Numbers 1 and 2 holes. The mail room and boiler room 6 and 5. That means a gash 300 foot long from there to there, below the waterline. Do you agree?
Yes.
Well?
The pumps are keeping the water down in this boiler room, but the first 5 compartments are flooding.
Well, what's the answer?
She's going to sink, Captain. She can't float. Look, she could float with any 3 of her first 5 watertight compartments flooded. But she can't float with all 5 full up.
Yes, but
these watertight bulkheads here only go as high as E-deck. The weight of water in the bow is going to pull her down by the head. So you're going to get the 5th watertight compartment overflowing into the 6th, the 6th into the 7th, and so on as she gets lower. It's a mathematical certainty. With that amount of underwater damage, she can't stay.
How long will she last?
Just trying to work that out now. As far as I can see, she made 14 feet of water in the first 10 minutes after the collision. It's not very fast. She should live another hour and a half.
Yes, about that, I think.